What the?
Today's subject, slavery.
How do I exit without showing anything? Aha. No feet for you, chat. No feet for you. Aha.
Run that back.
There, freeze that.
Okay, freeze that.
Pause it.
Stop.
Zoom in right here on this spot.
Can we enhance this?
Can you enhance it?
Hold on a second, I'll enhance.
Give me a hard copy right there.
I won't be mad, I won't be mad.
Just okay. Can you like turn your head a little bit?
Yeah, just don't be, just right. Do it.
Are you okay?
I'm not mad.
Oh, I see you, Jay, got you a flexible one this time. Let me go and test something. No! God dang.
Graduate wasn't too happy we ruined his face.
Nothing, baby.
Who are you talking to?
No one.
Can I see? Let me see. Let... What?
Oh. Quick question. Have you tried respecting women?
I don't give a fuck.
Coochie man.
I don't look like shit. It's just the Mondays.
Is it? It is. I was kidding. It is. It's the Monday. Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the
old town road. I'm gonna ride to 320 million people. You'd think that it wouldn't be that hard to find at least one person to fall in love with, right? Well, not really. There may be lots of people in the US, but many of them don't fit the personal criteria that we look for in a mate. For example, let's say that you're only interested in women. That immediately cuts the number of potential mates in the US in half, from 320 million down to 160 million. Now let's also assume that you're only interested in women that have a sense of humor. The number then drops from 160 million all the way down to zero.